leave turn of humanity. And I think everybody's gonna fucking probably need it. And they need to take it up with me after the show.
So I get off stage right, drop the mic. Welcome to these hot chicks, and I'm all like, "Sup, ladies, my name's some Shady. You're in D12, baby." They're like, "Oh my god, it's here. I swear to fucking god, do you fucking rock? Please let me suck the car." Oh, this is one man, lady. Six is the lowest. Sean Kingston.
Beautiful girl, that's why it'll never work. Suicidal, you say it's over.
You stay chill after dark, ooh, and you took my heart. That's when we fell apart. We both thought that love lasts forever. You said you're too young to get our things wrong, no, we didn't care. We made it very clear. Very defined, you're one of a kind, but you wash out my mind. You want to get your time. My baby driving me crazy. You're way too beautiful, girl. Try it, never works. Suicidal, you say.
'99, watching movies all the time.
Wait for doing my first crime.
And I never thought that we was gonna see each other. And then I came out, I've been moving down south. Ooh, I ain't with my girl, who I thought was my world. It came out to be that she wasn't the girl for me. See, it's very
you're through to your garage. You need me to bring you a ride? I'll bring it by.
Thank you. songs and you know that you wanna stay. Close the blinds, let's pretend that the time has changed. Keep our clothes on the floor, open up champagne. Let's continue tonight, come on, celebrate. That's how we do, sometimes you gotta stay. And you know where I live. Yeah, you know what we is. Sometimes you gotta stay. Welcome to my house. Baby, take control.
I'm
me.
Casino, we give credit where credit is due. In Casino Credit. New players, sign up now and get a deposit match up to $100 in Casino Credits when you deposit $5 or more. Download America's number one online casino or play online today. Funk you up. Uptown, funk you up.
Thank you.
for a white man. This billionaire man accidentally drops his wallet when he pulls out his phone to pick up a call. The homeless man who's selling candy to try and make a living notices the wallet and picks it up to return it. The billionaire is in an important call and doesn't even look at the homeless man. He then finally puts his phone away, and the homeless man explains how he dropped his wallet back there. The billionaire is happy that the man was honest and gave his wallet back, that he offers him money in return for his kindness. But the homeless man refuses. No wonder this idiot is homeless. Just take the dang money. If that was me, I would ran with that wallet and went straight to the casino. Why? The billionaire, however, really wants to give this homeless guy a lot of money, so he sneaks it into the bag. He goes back and complains that it wasn't good, and it made his stomach hurt. The homeless man is confused, but still gives him a refund because he is so nice. He unpacks the bag, puts the items back for sale, and then he sees the money that the billionaire put in the bag. This billionaire man accidentally drops his...
You guys, what can we do now, guys? A team, 3, 2, 1, big axe!
Oh my god, don't kill each other. Don't kill each other, guys.
They're doing it. I'm gonna help. Oh my god, sorry. Thank you. We got this. That's great.
Just like this one.
Proud of you, man. You're going to go very, very far.
Disappear on a hiking trip.
Most people say he probably got eaten by a bear.
Kevin?
I'm
MJ. I found this in a pile of bear poop. Your friend Kevin definitely got eaten by a bear.
That's crazy.
With no bike lane available, he says fuck it and makes his own bike lane. Plus, if he falls, who cares? He's just a cyclist. Finally not holding up traffic like a piece of shit. Gotta give him credit for adapting. But is anyone else praying for a huge gust of wind to knock him to his death? Tour de France? More like tour to get the fuck off the road. With no bike lane available...
I didn't fucking do anything!
It's your dick!
Fuck you, you fucking nigga!
You okay?
No. My brother got beat up in your neighborhood.
What are you talking about?
Yesterday, some Italian guys beat up my brother in your neighborhood.
So what's that have to do with me?
Were you there?
No, I wasn't there.
No, Joe, please don't lie to me.
Gina, I'm telling the truth. I wasn't there.
We'll see who's lying. My brother's in the car. I told him I was going out with an Italian, so he came along. He recognized you and said you were the one that beat him up. You did that to his face.
Gina, I didn't touch your brother. I swear to God, believe me, I didn't touch him.
Okay, we'll see. Wait!
Yeah, that's him. That's him. Did this to me, man. I didn't do anything. Yes, you did. I didn't do anything to
Willie,
you.
Are you sure it was him?
I'm positive it was him. Please, don't believe him. I swear to God, I didn't touch him.
So you were there.
Yeah, I was there, but I didn't do anything, James. Believe me. I'm
you lied to me. You just told me you weren't there. What do you mean you didn't touch him?
The other guys, I tried to help. So how am I get like this thing? The other guys, I tried to fucking help. I didn't fucking do anything.
Yes, you did.
Fuck you, you fucking nigga. I didn't fucking do anything.
Yes, you did.
Fuck you, you fucking nigga.
But wait, their compatibility is only 20%. So maybe we should let one night stand Dan take this one. Just give me the command.
No, he always gets to shoot. People deserve love, not some smash and dash.
I agree, but they are not compatible. She has high standards, and he doesn't even have the basic 666 package.
Yeah, well,
no, 6 feet salary, 6 feet tall, 6 inches long.
Okay, that was not always a thing. Somebody made those numbers up to crash the match rates.
Spread my propaganda.
Okay, even so, look at them. I don't see any potential for love.
That is because love is like fart.
What?
You can't see it with your eyes. It has to come from within.
And like fart, you shouldn't force it either if it's not there.
Can we just take that now? Okay, just take a shot. It's Roger.
Maybe he asked Shirley to pretend to be his wife, and Shirley was happy to help him. She called him darling.
had to admire his perseverance. A few years later, Shirley was diagnosed with a terminal illness. At her funeral, the police were still watching George. He was trying to find evidence that he was lying. A few more years passed. George's son had grown into a man. He left his father to live on his own. George was alone. The police were convinced that George wasn't lying. Eventually, he let George go.
Got away with it.
But the police didn't tell George. Shirley was actually his daughter. He knew she would die soon. That's why he made a plan to make George fall for it. A man was stopped by the police.
Right.
future.
So her son's a liar now, too.
Expected this to happen while they ate out. The man took a sip of his drink, and his brother-in-law drank his too. But the man wanted to try his brother-in-law's drink, and you won't believe what he did next. He didn't take a normal sip, and instead did something shocking. But you can't miss the very end, because the brother-in-law got back at him in the funniest way possible, and it showed how much they loved each other. This man.
How to sell and get back your money in GTA Online.
A high-end property starts from nearly $100,000. So if you own one, you can
only one who's
just go to the internet through your mobile and head over to the Dynasty 8 website. Now go to the loan and property section. You can also adjust the all page so that it shows properties from low to high prices. Through your mobile and head over to the Dynasty 8 website. So, if you own one, you can simply exchange it for cheap property. Just go to the internet through your mobile and head over to the Dynasty 8 website. Now, go to the loan and property section. You can also adjust the all page so that it shows properties from low to high prices. Now, simply purchase the cheapest apartment, unit 124 Poplar Street, which is worth $25,000. After purchasing the property, an option of trading the apartment for other apartments you own will pop up. Now, select a high-end apartment that you want to sell. For example, 3655 Wild Wolves Drive, worth $400,000. Now, for those of you who weren't slacking in your third grade math class, just do some simple math. You'll get your $375,000 back, plus you'll own the $25,000 property. You won't get all your money back, but you will get most of it. If you already own a $25,000 apartment, simply select the next cheapest alternative available, which will cost you nearly $26,000. Now, keep in mind that if you have more than two cars in the garage of your high-end apartment, this method won't work because the $25,000 apartment has room for only two vehicles. You can't empty the garage before proceeding to sell the apartment. Just call the mechanic and transfer these cars to some other garage, or buy a new one if you run out of space. Now, one of the cons of this method is that you'll lose some garage space. But if you own five or six houses, all with a garage space of 10 vehicles, there shouldn't be a problem in selling one and losing some garage space. Like, seriously, what do you guys even do with all the garage space? Anyway, for all the collectors out there, you can buy the cheapest high-end property for nearly $105,000. For any property you sell, just minus the $105,000, and you'll get the rest back to invest in those stocks. This method's quite effective if you want some quick money and own several high-end properties. Now you may ask, is this the best way to sell your property? Yes, unfortunately, it is. Except for bugs and glitches, if you need to get money back from your property, buying another cheaper property is the only way to do so. Seriously, Rockstar, it's not like being able to sell your property is an overpowered feature. I mean, it is something that happens in the real world. Is it too much to ask for? Now, if you want to sell anything except the apartments, well, guess what? You can't. But you can use the same technique you use for the apartments. Motorcycle clubhouses, garages, bunkers, offices, and businesses. You can use the same method to make your money back from them as well. But it's not all hay when it comes to things like a yacht. I will say that if anyone is that wealthy that they own a yacht, then they shouldn't have any problem with their finances. In my view, a yacht is the most useless thing someone can own and serves the sole purpose of flexing on others because you can't even drive that thing. If someone's bought a yacht and is trying to get the money back from it, forget it, because it ain't happening. You can, though, customize your yacht if that's something you like. Another exception is when you got a property for free, like for an executive package, you can't apply the same method in this case. Now, here's a quick tip for you guys. If you own a CEO office, its price ranges from
you land, you cannot move. These are all default scans and stuff on the account. Just go check the iShop real quick.
You're real funny. Calling for some wheels? I'm Johnny on the spot. I'll hook you up.
You guys have already supported me. That's crazy. Thanks, guys. I may have an advantage in this.
Yeah, you got the unreal doing this.
He knows the strats, but it's okay, boys. We got this. I've landed on the train.
Oh, he's on the train.
Hey, Mal, so this is a bit awkward because we're trying to flip. Well, I don't know.
Alright, these signal towers, these were a great spot to hide. Hey, boys, I see you on the train down there.
I don't know how you did this for like 2 months.
I'm already bored, dude. Incredible zone for me.
It's almost like I designed this challenge to give myself an advantage.
Alright, I'll get back to work.
Players, but if an AI comes next to me, I am for sure in
bomb. So lucky.
Medallion.
I'm once again pretty good at this, this Maple Leaf Mix Poppy Pies.
Let's go.
Yo, what's up? What's up? Hold on, I gotta watch my live, cause, I could barely see the messages, so, comments, so. Holy shit. Oh, damn it. Almost. Oh no 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 no. Oh, shit. If all you want from me, I need your company. Don't tell me you're the only one. I'm gonna take some of you. If I could hit a cool trick shot. Oh, that would have been sick. need to charge my phone. You know, it could be fun, I can't say a lie. Oh shit. Now that was sick. Not the water! No, 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 no! Not the water! No! No fucking way! Shit, come on, come on, come on, come on. It's just get out, get out, get out. Damn it! Fuck. That's just crazy. Pull it up on my phone and see what the one car is. Toro. Still there? Shit, I dropped my phone.
Some wheels? I'm Johnny on the spot. I'll hook you up.
Coming at you. I'll get back to it then. Where the
screen.
Damn it. Things all the way. Where the hell is this? All the way. Fuck it. We. Leeway's been faking me out. This looks like a fucking gun in Call of Duty. Shit. Oh shit, what the hell was that? Oh no, I actually killed a rabbit. Whoa. What do I want to shoot at? Please just spawn me on the mountain. Oh god, I'm gonna be so pissed. I had a snowball launcher. I got the hoops in the back. What stock is attached? The fuck you doing next to my car? Bitch. Get the fuck. Go away from my.
act. Gee, I'm trying to blow this one up too.
Over there while he takes credit. Anyway, I've got a new...
Oh!
just happened. I wanna dance with somebody. I wanna be looking for somebody. I'll fucking adjust my microphone. Fucking shit is so
gay.
I wanna dance with somebody. I wanna be with somebody. Alright, I gotta stop. I'm using the boost and jump all over the place. Oh god. Shit, I'm tired.
Seven seconds left, 56, 51.
Yeah. What? Something is right here. I've been listening to you, pretty perfect. Oh, I better not.
Happy and more adoptable, changing their life forever so they can change more.
Oh my god! You absolute fucking idiot! We got a man down! You fucker!
You ain't going nowhere!
Yeah, I don't want to fall asleep. I don't want to pass away.
Back it up!
Maybe I won't make it out this bad. Shit. Find the snow. Sorry if I tear up. Ah, 2811 97. 2811 97. 11 and then 97.
Upside down.
One time for my LA sisters, one time for my LA hoes. Sure, back, you know where that goes. Ah, my voice is getting bad. Shit. No, save her. She don't want to be safe. Don't save her. Shame on you. Fool me twice, can't put the blame on you. No. I'm not even touching my controller, bro. What the hell? Nah, that's crazy. Yo, whoever's, the two people that are, or three. I'm watching my live. Could y'all type in chat so I know who y'all are? Please and thank you.
Yo.
Could y'all type in chat so I know who y'all are? The hell? There's no way. That's crazy. I
Get back to it then.
My codependent.
Luster Crester.
I take it this isn't a social call.
Exactly.
Oh, hey.
Luster.
You're in trouble. Okay.
Thank you.
the damn car. Ain't no fucking way that just happened. What the fuck? Damn. Holy fuck, bro. I'm tired of this game, damn it. I'm like in a fucking Fortnite or something. I don't know. Holy fuck. God damn. Oh shit. That man dead. Was it me? Oh shit. Technically it was, but also it wasn't. Just caused a huge car wreck back there. Come on, man. Stop it. Damn. Yeah. Randy Savage, Logan Paul. Just climbed over a fucking van. That's not fucking okay. Just climbed over a van and it just gave me fucking XP. Let me go down there. I want to go down there. Fuck it. I'll do the suicide attempt. Don't you dare hit me. Lucky.
the same, like who you belong, who got your time, who you be running with me, why can't we be one? Oh shit.
Chicken of the Sea is the one for me. It has lean and keeps me fueled as a busy working mom, and it even comes in portable packets now. And it's mermaid approved. Yes, people, I know it's tuna.
I wonder if I should probably try and cross this whole thing. No fucking way. Your time, who you be driving with, and why can't make you mine?
Motherfucker did a fucking front flip like awuga. Your time, who you be babble with, be walking in your good, man.
Is his happy smile? I'm gonna stop live streaming so I can go to bed. I'll probably live stream tomorrow, either Fortnite or GTA. I will see y'all later.